Hey, this is the Eli Young Band.
And you're listening to Seacrest Studios at Levine Children's Hospital.
Way back on the radio dial, the fire got lit inside a bright-eyed child. Every note just wrapped around.
Only be able to drink soda forever, or only be able to eat ice cream.
Ice cream.
That's easy. I think so, me too.
It's fun that there are a few things the band can agree on, but it's things like ice cream. And, yeah.
All right, what flavor?
What flavor?
Just good old vanilla.
You know, that 90 minutes we get up on stage and play, you know, that's probably the most fun we have all day. And that's kind of our release. And it's, you know, when the crowd is singing back to you and everybody's just kind of into that moment, that's, you know, that makes it all worth it. You know, the rest of the travel and all that is just, it flies away when you get up on stage and you do that.
It's very personal, yes.
Okay, I kind of like this one.
Yay, who's was it? Yay! We have a winner.
Stay with you forever, drag you around, and bring you back to where you were. Some dreams.
So do you, like, put you in your air draw? What do you do? Do you have to stop, like, before, like,
No, it's funny. There's a, I have a lady who's cut my hair for like a year, and one day she recommended a blue guy, and it's a really good.
I can hear the ringing of a beatable guitar.
To start writing, whether it's lyrics or melodies, as far as guitar, you know, I didn't pick up a guitar till I was, you know, 16 or 17, and I wish I would have done it much sooner. And I think it's never too soon, it's never too late, you know. And,